Okay, so here's the first design. It has two independent structures. One will be stationary, one will be in movement. So here we have the structure that will control the drumsticks. This will be automated so that both the drumsticks play in tandem like a metronome. While that is happening, you have the xylophone that is welded to a merry-go-round like structure, which will move like a merry-go-round. So while you have the drumsticks playing, this rotates, so you get the song. So to sustain certain notes, what we can have is like a blank space between two scraps, where the drumstick will continue playing, but you have a blank, so that previous note will sustain longer. So that is the first design.